Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Jessica. If you are returning subscribers, that what they say, I don't know. Anyways, welcome back. So this vlog is gonna be a little bit different. It's not really gonna be a daily vlog, but more centered towards just some new projects we have. So I want to zhuzh up my office a little bit, as well as kind of complete our balcony space upstairs. As you guys know, we got those two Target chairs for our balcony, and they are so pretty, but we didn't do a rug, we didn't have a table, so it's kind of just been bare. So we kind of want to make that space our own just because we've been utilizing a lot more and wanted to feel a little bit more homey. And then let me show you guys my office area. Okay, so this is my office. So it's kind of messy right now because I'm moving things around. So in my talentless vlog, I had my mirror here, or my talentless vlog, but my daily vlog. But the lighting was just really, really bad. So I put it there so there's just more light for me when I do videos and whatnot. But on this entire wall, I got adhesive molding. They will be like large rectangles, a smaller rectangle, and then another rectangle, and hopefully they'll fit. So I feel like it'll just kind of make this space a little bit prettier. I feel like it's easier than wall art, just because with wall art, I feel like, I don't know, I go through so many phases of like, oh, I like this, and then I don't like it. And then if I wanna move my furniture and stuff around, then I have to move the wall art, and then there's so many holes in the wall, and it just becomes this huge ordeal. So I felt like molding would just make it cute, girly, and chic. Then also, this chair is like obviously a huge commodity. It's all over Pinterest. The black one is the one I think like most people have, but I love the tan one. I think it's so pretty. It's actually very comfortable too. What it looks like sitting in it. I sit in it during the mornings a lot when I'm just like having my coffee and I just want to be by myself. So yeah, there's that. I got it off of Overstock and I think it came out to like 300-ish, which is kind of a lot, but also it's such a statement piece. It's so gorgeous and it's just stunning. So I was like, you know what? It's fine. I put this here and I kind of redecorated it. So just move things around, again, keeping it very neutral. The bags are just kind of there because they're kind of there. The hats, I still need to figure out. This is kind of just where I put my desk for now. That mirror belongs in our kitchen. I might move it because I really just use this little guy, and I got this from Amazon. It was like $14. It's actually really cheap plastic, but you know what? It gets the job done. Also, you guys literally love this rug so much. This whole guy, I think, was like $100, maybe less. So I'll link that in the comments below too. It doesn't get that dirty easily, and you can't tell just because all of these colors blend. So I would say like this part was the least dirty because my desk was sitting on top over here covering it. And this was like the dirtier part because I walk over here a lot in front of my mirror that used to be there. So it's not that big of a difference. I think you'll be fine. You honestly can't even tell. These are the boxes for all the decor and like everything that just came in. These are all from Pottery Barn. These are just like little lanterns and vases and stuff. And I also have a new rug coming in, outdoor rug from Lulu in Georgia. Is that how you pronounce it? So I'll wait for that to get in so you guys can see everything kind of come together. And obviously I will like record once we're playing around with the stuff, as well as trying to install the adhesive molding. Okay, it is D-Day for the office. So, well, Tyler actually just brought Chipotle. I'm really hungry, so we're gonna eat first, and then we're gonna open the box and get this thing going, and hopefully it goes smoothly because we're not like the handiest, dandiest people, so.
Huh? I got approved for vacation.
Yeah.
The 22nd. To the
28th.
What
are those days?
Saturday to Friday.
Perfect.
Yay! Hi everyone.
Ow.
Yeah, no one woke up. Worked out. I got the wife some Chipotle.
Look at this guy.
And now I'm hanging out.
He's going on Instagram life right now.
You were reading? No, I read one book. First, honestly, I'm not a big reader. And I read this book called Love Does. And it's legit. And it's the first book I read since probably college. So over 5 years.
But did you actually read the books in college, or did you just like cliff notes skim?
So probably the first book I've read since
elementary school.
I didn't even read in high school. I was bad. I didn't like reading.
What's my? Oh, you're on my phone.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were on your phone.
No, not yours.
I literally was like, where?
She could just control everything I do.
I was like, where's my phone? And then I couldn't find it, and I was like, what the heck?
Go over there. I'm having one-on-one.
Let me tell everyone.
I'm having one-on-one conversations.
Let me tell everyone
Stop.
What I'm doing.
How do we bicker a day?
Bicker?
Yeah.
We probably bicker like once a week.
Yeah, right.
What do you mean?
She bickers at me once a day.
No, I don't. You're so fake.
There's something she gets out of me for.
Okay, here's a better look. So this is the concept of what we're doing. Instead of nailing the molding strips to the wall, it's a tape, so it's way easier. And that will be covering this entire wall space.
Well, while Tyler is sabotaging my phone and doing IG live right now, I'm gonna be doing this. I think this is his way of saying, I don't wanna do it.
Let's just say, she put it down, and she never saw it again.
What?
They asked, how'd you lose your original engagement ring?
Oh, God.
I said, let's just say you put it down, and you never saw it again.
No, literally.
That was it.
Come and lay your feelings on me. I'm not going anywhere, not going anywhere. You don't always get what you need. Trying to get over it, but you're stuck under, and I know how you cry when I hit the road. Trying to get to where I gotta go. But I owe you better, and I know it. I got the strength, let me show it. I'll be moving mountains, I'll be moving mountains for your love. When your body is grounded, I'll be moving mountains for your love. If it all falls down, I'ma still be around. I'll take the weight, cause you know what? I've been moving mountains, I've been moving mountains for your love. I'll be moving mountains for your love.
So this is what it looks like. Oh, that is actually very satisfying to do. So we haven't fully pressed on it yet, just because we want to make sure that we have like the positioning, but it looks so freaking good. Wow, I am shook. Here's a little close up. Wow. Okay, we finished all the bottom panels. Now for the top. It's honestly quite tiring, not gonna lie, but we're almost done.
I live for nights like this, and I feel alive when I fur on your lip. Got me paralyzed with blurry lines. I live for nights like this. You should know that I live for nights like this, and I feel alive when I fur on your lip. Got me paralyzed with blurry lines. I live for nights like this. Nights like this. Like this. Nights like this.
Let's see if it's straight. Yeah, I think so. Wow, we are done. So I'm shooting this on my phone so I can send you guys like a wide angle, but it looks so freaking good. I'm excited to show you guys what it looks like tomorrow when it's natural light. It looks dark right now, so the shadows are a little weird, but it looks so freaking good. Wow. Oh my goodness, this is so satisfying. The big daytime reveal. Wow. So good. I put some of the furniture back, so that guy was there. I just tucked it because I just wanted a full view of this when I woke up. But then I did put my desk back kind of where I do my makeup. Anyways, it looks so good. And I think why my room looks so much bigger is because these kind of elongate the wall. Before, it was just that guy against it, and I feel like that just cut it off. So this just makes the rooms look so much more grand. I highly, highly recommend doing this. The company is called Lux Architectural. She is so sweet. I think she's based out of the Valley. So she makes these. And when I found her on Etsy, I was like, oh my Lord, I literally need. And they look so good. They look so good. Okay, I think pretty much all the packages are here now. So we're gonna open them and hopefully everything matches, because I hate returning big bulky stuff. This is our coffee table for outside. Let's see. Can you see it? Oh, it's nice. Here it is. Oh, this is very pretty. I don't know if the color will match, but if you can see, they're like woven strings. Very gorge. Do you like this? Yeah, it's pretty, huh? I think this is the rug. No, this is, darn it, the rug is still not here. Ugh, shoot. Okay, well, whatever. We'll BRB on that. Also from IKEA, I got a new clothes rack for displaying the clothes when I do my videos, because that one is old and it's lopsided and it's janky. So, I think, and I got some new hangers, again, just for display purposes. I'm not gonna be putting these in my closet. They're just wood, they're really pretty. Nothing crazy or groundbreaking or anything. Crap, man, I really want the rug to be here. I think this is only like $7 or $10 or something. It's super cheap, but this is what it looks like. So it's just white and it's very simple at the bottom. Oh, these are so cute. This is what they look like. Oh, love. I mean, these two together look pretty cute, right? So, we'll see, I don't know.
That's huge. I was not expecting that to be that big. Oh my gosh, guys, like this is so cute. Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's massive. Boy, that's way too big.
My gosh, guys, it's so cute.
I don't even know how to like fill it. Okay, well, I think that one's getting returned. It's so pretty though. I really want to figure out like a way to use this.
We don't need to over-examine the balcony.
But, no, this pot was supposed to be for in the house.
This is literally, oh my God, okay. Oh, I can put it in my
office. Oh my gosh, this is cute for my biceps. Oh my gosh.
cute.
This is a big, big boy. So these are supposed to be two and two together, but I feel like the size difference is so vast. And then they have like a little mini one that's like tiny, but it would have made more sense for them to make something that's in between these two sizes. Interesting. So now I'm looking at our shipping confirmation and I didn't even realize that half of our order isn't coming until August and September. So that's fun.
This is our balcony space. So we moved everything, the chairs to the side, brought up all the little goodies, and then I only have this. This is our little rug pad. The rug isn't in yet, but I'm still gonna place it here just to kind of play around with the area. Oh, I think it matches. I think this is good. At first, I was a little scared that the wood tones on this wouldn't kind of complement that, but I think it looks good. I think it's good enough for now.
Back to the office, I assembled this. I was actually dumbfounded at how quick this took. So it just came in a few pieces and all you do is shove this in here and then screw from the outside this bar in the middle, and then this part you just like snap on. It was so stinking easy. This corner, I don't really know exactly what I'm gonna do with it, but also I feel like I don't need to figure it out because this will obviously be my main filming focal point. And then when I am in the mirror, this is all you're gonna see. So this might just be my junk corner, and you know, every room has to have a junk corner, right? Maybe not, but at least in our house, it does. It's still a wide angle. Here it is.
Our rug finally arrived. I'm so happy to just be done with all of this. So let's go get it. I said so. This was doomed from the get-go. You thought that it was special, but it was just the sex door, and I still hear the echoes. I got a feeling that it's trying to. This is what the rug looks like. It is very pretty. We ended up going with something light because I feel like if we did something dark, it would have just made this space feel a lot smaller. For the most part, we are done with at least the furnishing. I think we'll just probably get some more plants in. I would love to grow some ivy on this wall, but don't really know how that's gonna work, so we'll see. On this side, not entirely sure what we wanna do. Maybe just some like outdoor mini fridge type thing, or just like a couple storage bins or baskets. I'm not sure, but I'm really happy. Just so much more homey.
I have fully configured my shooting space. This will be the first styling try-on haul that I film. This is only half the stuff. I still have two or three more parcels from Zara from the same order that are still on the way. But look for that on the vlog soon-ish. But yeah, very cute.
So that just about does it. Thank you guys for following along on this little mini project, mini project journey. And now we are good to go for all of the styling videos. And I'm very excited for this new YouTube chapter of my life.